solar wind came around to just the right orientation what I was going to say was the radiant ready to grab so that we could all three be in position. Wait, let's do it. Solar wind came around to just the right orientation with a civilian out there.
Here you see Lady Lindy in a triumphant solo flight across the Atlantic to the admiration of the whole world.
And then it happened. On the 12th of April, 1961, a Russian cosmonaut was on his way to the White
House. Recalls the first flight of its primitive biplane making aviation history.
Amber, Twiggy in action, all eyes on her. The world's top fashion cover girl, with just into Villeneuve, was taking the German city by storm. Wherever she went, the lean queen of fashion was a magnet for scores of photographers. Fashions pioneered by the British girl with the beanstalk bills are all the rage.
Stadium of Sport. 40,000 visiting Tartans had to find a place in those broad acres dedicated to football. A total concourse of 90 people.
Sometimes I would like to be cloned because I've got so much work to do. It would be nice to have two of me. But that's ridiculous. I mean, you can't clone an individual. Because an individual is a product of their environment as well as their genes.
Tonight,